Oh, this game. Well, there we go. It's gonna waste a little bit of water, but that's our oxygen problem solved. Let's disable this thing. Lynn, you still have research, yes? You are still working on advanced filtration. And somebody else is still doing this little side project. You must really want to make self-portraits? Yes. So I can't put my my paintings there. That's because... I'm actually going to change Lynn's research. That's because the painting or the plants are 3 tiles thick. So Lynn, do interior decor first. That should be easy for you. That's basic research. And you don't have hypothermia anymore, so your brain's working. Is there a way to make water? Yes, they have steam geysers now. I have not found any yet. I have not had a chance to explore yet, but steam geysers produce steam, and then it'll cool off and turn into water. So that means hydrogen. The hydrogen, as of now, has no way to get out of my base. So what I'll need to do is open this stuff up and let it escape. I am actually going to close. Go to auto. You can stay open? Yeah. Oh, I have to open this thing here. You can actually stay closed, and then I want you to open this to let the heat out. And then what I'm going to do now is give the hydrogen a place to escape. And I might as well slap down some more gas permeable tiles to let the oxygen from down here go up. So that solves that problem. You guys really need to do this first, because I want to get the water out of here. And I would really like this to get done quickly. And then I have to pick up that stuff because that stupid hatch is going to eat it and move it to the storage compactor. There's the shirt command. You guys didn't know Catstar made an amazing shirt design. Here it is again. There you go. If you click that link, you can see it on the shirts on Teespring. And if you want, you can get one. If you don't, you don't have to, obviously. But it's there. And it's fucking amazing looking. I'll be fully honest with you. It's really great. So if somebody is still doing things here, and you know what? Just sweep that up, because that's just going to cause a problem. I can remind you, winter's coming soon. Shut up, Maxi Bird. I see what you're doing there. So I'll have to let the hydrogen out. We'll have to get a pump, and we'll make generators, and we'll do things with that. I'll likely... Ooh, there's two right here. I'll likely put like a hydrogen generator near those so they can keep it cold, because it'll overheat that and the batteries and crazy shit. You didn't break Volxbot. Volxbot doesn't have a global cooldown, I don't think, on that right now, because I wanted people to be able to do it. But if it becomes a problem, I'll obviously change it. So they're doing this task because the pathway opened up. That makes sense why they're not doing the other thing. Lynn, stop sleeping on the job. Any plans for the geyser? I have to find it first, but I'll probably try to make some kind of cooling room. If I can just pump it all into a room and let it cool off, or if I can... I thought about a radiator. Here's the thing. Like, let's do this really quick and I'll cancel it. But imagine you took the steam and you sent it through here. Now that steam would be going through the pipes, and pipes, they absorb the temperature and they emit their temperature, so they should balance out. These things create cold air. It's basically a radiator. If that steam is going through there, wouldn't that steam cool off? And then I could drop it off in a room and let it turn into water? I was thinking maybe that'd be cool, but if I ever needed to, we could always thermoregulate it. But that would be a nice, natural way of doing things. And if possible, I'd like to do that. Okay, Lynn got that research done, which means we can now do decor, which is fan-freaking-tastic. These can be a 6 for now. Oopsie-daisies. These can be a 6 for now. Now, if I base that off the center point of the base, how's that look? That makes sense. I can put a sculpture there. I didn't even plan that, but that makes sense. Yes, they're ready to harvest this thing. Kill it! Get us some free food! Is there one geyser or multiple geysers? There can be multiple. It depends on your world gen. You might get like one, you might get 20. You might get none. you can... There's varying degrees of luck. Blue Screw, you're the newest person here, but you're stressed. CTS, take care of your thing. There you go, bud. Everyone's working. Yes! I get this big fat water basin going. Heard that liquid breaks gas pipes, though. I have not seen that, but I heard about that, too. I'll have to see it when I have a chance to do it. This is just a test world. This is the first world we've made post-update, so I'm sure there's going to be a lot of learning. Yes! Give me that lice loaf. And then we'll go put that in the fridge, and we'll turn that into... Or give me the meal lice, we'll make lice loaf. Yes! Are you only allowed to watch ads for bits in certain countries? There's restrictions to it, yes. I think it's like if you can do Amazon Prime or Twitch Prime, I think you can do it. I might be wrong, but there is a restriction. It's just like what they've decided. I have no control over that, you know? I wish that plant would grow so I can just harvest everything and store it. So we're gonna have some hydrogen, quite a bit, honestly, build up in the base, and I'm gonna have to open this. So let's do that now that it's day and the hatch is asleep. Hey, all hands on deck. Get that harvested, and then move it over. What, if I put you on a 8, would they prioritize picking up the meal lice over other menial tasks? Because it's an 8. I can make it a 9 to test it, but it looks like they will. That's cool. I'll do that, because that's only taking food. That's a cool idea. I like the radiator plan. I think it's really cool. Like, if it works and it doesn't cause a problem, there's no, like, exploding pipes, and it doesn't melt, like, the tile that they're on, I think that'd be really neat. I'd like to see it implemented. Obviously, I have to build up a world and have the resources to be able to test things like that. Are you going to go do stuff? You were going to go do stuff. But I like the idea. Is this still idle? No. She has to do... Is she still working over there? All my CO2 is down here. They're going to go down here, do one thing, and then have to hold their breath. That's kind of an annoyance, but at least they can still go down here and do shit. I got to get that water basin. I need to get this out of here. Or I want to get this out of here. Pumping directly in there, I still feel like I'm wasting resources. So they moved. It looks like it might be backed up to the point where it's not wasting resources, but remember, it's still sending 10 kilogram at a time. I don't know, that might be fine, it might be horrible. I've been messing with that in the last world. I'm just gonna let it go. So they are storing food, like, instantly. I like that. Thank you, Eagle Rider, for that host, man. 3 a.m. here, glad I wake up in the middle of the night just to watch your stream. Dude, you are international. Damn it, thank you, buddy. I appreciate it, man. I'm sorry, time zones are a bastard. I know. There's not much I can do about it. It sucks. I'm glad to have you here, buddy. So once you guys fix... Ooh, look. Unrefrigerated, but in sterile atmosphere. It's at 100% freshness. That's cool to see that all that food's just fresh there. Okay, we have meal lice now. Maybe I will make... No, let's do it indefinitely. That, and enable this. How's the temperature? Good. It's evening out. Awesome. Does anybody know, top of their head, Bristle Blossom needs to be at a cold temp now, right? It used to be, like, really cold. I think they changed it so it's still cold, but not as cold. Might be wrong. Yeah, make that ladder, and then you guys should be free to go do these now, right? Yes, you are. Excellent. Excellent. So you'll go deliver water. Sweet. And then I want you to pick all that stuff up, because it's going to have a high priority. You're running. Thank you, Blue Screw. What's your athletics? Generate power. I thought you used to say generate power, not just power. It's two. It's okay. Gimme what? If I had me, because that'd probably be really annoying and Volx would kill me. Wait, what? Haven't been in one? What are you talking about? What are we going on about? I have no idea what's being discussed. Hey, people. Night is fast approaching. Here, I want you to pick that up. Like, now. Because I don't want that hatch. I don't need this to be turned into coal. I don't need this to be... No, I pressed the K button. I said sweep. I don't need the hatch to eat this. I don't want to eat that right now. Top of the morning to you. How are the oxygen flowing? It's going all right, Daff. How you doing, buddy? I have a big old hydrogen buildup. I got to get it out of my base. And he's eating my stuff now. What a jerk. You're not a dupe. Yeah, you're not a dupe. You're probably lucky that you're not a dupe. I might turn the electrolyzer off. Let's disable it temporarily. Oxygen's good. I only have power draw. Slim Slam is trying to get me jelly of him if he gets picked as a dupe again. Why would you get jelly? You're already a dupe. You're already in this game. He's not. Damn that power, though. Hey, hurry up. What are you waiting on there, CTS? Stop eating. Stop eating, CTS. Wildlife conservation. I want this done first and foremost. I want this absolutely just done now. Because I want to get the stuff picked up, swept, and I want that hatch in a different spot. I'll have to sweep all this. It's going to take a little bit. Because what I want to be able to do is open this up, because hydrogen goes top left, and let the hydrogen out and pull up here. I don't want it in my base. I just got to move it. And then... No, hatch, you're supposed to be sleeping. Hatch, if you don't go to sleep, you and I are going to have a problem. Go to sleep, man. I don't think you can burrow here because it's my tile, not a natural tile. Don't you do it. I'm watching you! I saw that! It's a grubby little bastard. Yes, he is. He's a grubby little bastard. It's no biggie, but it's definitely not ideal. I don't want him eating that. Can you guys take this dirt? Can you pick up this dirt? For some reason, it doesn't have the sweep icon on it. Why does it have a sweep icon on it? Yeah, go burrow. Yeah, you get out of here. Dude, I could wall him off and trap him right there. Ugh. I gotta do it. You stay over there. Stay out of my base. Stay out of my base, bucko. In the first three dupes, what should I try and get? Don't get a mouth breather, and don't get somebody that's super hungry, because those are both really annoying things to have. You don't really want those. I cannot recommend them. I would kind of like to do something like this to prevent my oxygen from being sent over there, because that's unnecessary pressure. That does not benefit me in any way. I'll turn the electrolyzer on here in a sec. If you pause it, look, the oxygen that it emits pauses. He never reads bit donations? Yes, I do, League of Llamas with the 10 purple gray gems, man. I'm sorry, you gotta give me a second to catch up on things. Volx, it's my first bit donation. I hope you'll enjoy. Thank you, League of Llamas, for the 10 gray gems, dude. I appreciate it. And then Blobby with the 1. Thank you to the both of you. You guys gotta patience. I'll still get to them. Patience. So these guys all are kind of meh. Uncultured, don't really care. Amphibious, don't really care about. Grease Monkey, I don't really care about those. And you fart. That's sealed the deal. They're all bad. They're all dupes that I don't currently need. You know what? Don't enable this. Enable that. I have a little bit of algae to burn. And we're ready to do the water basin thing. Where's this hatch? Was there not a hatch down here? There he is. Kill that hatch. Everybody go kill that hatch. Can everybody... Here, dig. Can we all go kill this hatch now? I don't need him here. Hatches seem to be very common, and there's one up top. I put away the taters at only streams. Off topic, you want to go see if you like it? Oh, if you're talking about the taters, I'll see him after stream. I guess they just don't want to go after him. Cancel it. Screw it. We're just not going to worry about it. We're going to go over here and dig. Or I could wall him in. You're in a very precarious position, my friend. Here. You can't come over to my base anymore. No base for you. I don't want you to be over here. And the dupe should be able to climb that tile, but just to guarantee there's no issue. There. And then I'm going to work over here and make my basin. I don't think I'm as late as I was yesterday. You're good, Jacobus. What's up, dude? So he's stuck there. I'd prefer you swept this, because I'm kind of low on metal. I'd prefer you did that. Duper, what are you doing there, Ty? No, not the hatch. No! No, he got it! He woke up in time! Oh, look at this man. There's two of them! You guys are not where I want you to be. That didn't work. That didn't work at all. I will kill you fuckers. I will destroy you guys. They're everywhere now. They're much more common. They're very common. But I don't really need to make the water go too much deeper down. Kind of like right here somewhere, I think, would be okay. Well, he'll burrow right there. Oh, wait, do they both burrow right there? They both burrowed right where I wanted them to. Oh, what are the freaking odds? Yes! I'd love to take a walk in nature, New Zealand. What? Davos? Maybe. Maybe. Totes random. Dreams and CTS. You guys are the most stressed. CTS, dreams. That ought to fix that problem. Save the hatches, Blobby. Blobby just wants to disagree to disagree. Blobby, thank you for the 100 purple gems, buddy. I appreciate it, man. Let's go for insulation. Those tiles are going to be super useful. Thank you, dude. Okay, you guys should be able to reach those, and they're at priority of 9, so you guys are just delivering them resources. You're eating. How dare you? You guys don't get to eat. You don't deserve food. Not in this colony, you do not. You didn't escape, but I feel like you might be able to escape again, so... I'm gonna seal the deal, no joke, no pun intended. Man, that hydrogen found its way out of there real quick, that's good. Just with that little hole in the wall. Nice. Why did that not be... Why is that not being made? Do they not have enough oxygen down there? I really hope that's not... I know there's no oxygen down there, but can they not hold their breath long enough? Because if they can't hold their breath long enough, then I can't really build over here until I start introducing air. Which is not what I want to have to do. I could introduce the polluted air. That wouldn't be a bad idea, but I can't get that, can I? Can somebody, can they just, can you just not go there? Blue Screw, can you move here? Is that possible? Check your navigation. Your navigation says you can do that. Construction pending. Why is that not being built? Might be too cold. No, the temperature right there is fine. Well, you can access that, so I'm going to delete that ladder. You should be okay. Well, let's plan this out real fast. And I think I will put a layer of insulated tile on the outside, so I'm hoping Lynn can get that research done really quick, but it's pushing it. So let's plan. So 1, 2, 3, 4. This would be the imaginary next layer. There'll be a ladder there, theoretically. There will be a door here somewhere. Ladder, theoretically. And then we go up. I obviously don't want to break any of the water, so I'm not going to let any of this stuff actually get done. And we need another layer for any reason. Do we need another layer, or is that good enough? I think that's good enough. So how big do we want to make this water basin? I do not know. Oh, damn it, the plants are in my way. Stupid freaking plants, man. Damn it, Mama Nature. Why you do this to me? Is that good enough? I think that is fine and freaking dandy. I think that's enough water. I think that's probably good. So we'll take that. I have to build it first, which is why I'm digging down here going around. I can't dig down to it. The water will just leak. I don't want that to be the case. So let's do one of these numbers, and I want them to build the important stuff first. I'll need you to dig that up. And I wouldn't mind you digging that up, that up, that up, that up. And we'll have to dig this stuff too. I'll have to mess with some priorities here, obviously. And let's shave the first layer of walls off so we can build in from that point. So I got the foundations and I can build off of that. Now I would like to make the outside maybe thermal or insulated at one point. It might end up being an issue with heat, be it cold or heat coming from below the base, or if I introduce steam into there. I don't want that steam to cause any issue. So if I make you a 9, is that accessible? Is what I want to see first and foremost. And also, do we still have... We don't have meal lice, so disable this. This is not new beyond. Temperature's still an issue, so let's keep that door open. Sorry I'm late, St. Patty's Day shenanigans. That's all right, Hokie. How you doing, dude? And they totally can reach it. Yes, they totally can reach it. How you doing, Hokie? It's good to see you, bud. What's up? We're gonna make this, like, the biggest project of the night. This is all hands on deck. All hands on deck, except for any stress relief. Who's stressed? Lynn, it is your turn to get some stress relief. There you go. Are you drunk, though, Hokie? That's the question. Oh, no, 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 no. No, 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 no. That is not how this is gonna work. That is not how this is gonna work. You guys, you can't be doing this. You can't be doing this stupid shit. Are you off yourselves already? We ain't having that. Look at that. I saved it. That was a potential problem right there, if I've ever seen one. It's randomly getting polluted air because the ice is melting. It's a bit annoying. I would have liked to have put it lower, but I didn't want to spend so much time digging in the biome. Bobby, thank you for the 1 gray gem, bud. Why no DST? I never play DST on this day. It's on Thursday. I play on Friday. I play Oni on Friday. DST is Thursdays. Only has ever been Thursdays, unless Rhyme messes with schedules like she's been doing regularly. Okay, do I want to mess with any material here? Overheat temperature plus 27, so that's better than sandstone in every way. Igneous rock is... I only have so much of. How much do I need it per 200? I wouldn't be able to make this out of igneous rock if I wanted to. I'm going to have to make it out of sandstone. Drunk Hokie check. Hokie smash confirmed. What were you drinking, Hokie? No one can watch this without changing continuous? What? Without changing continuous? What are you talking about? Come on, get rid of this plant so I can put this... There you go. That was bugging me. I'll let you guys to it. Yeah! Getting them paintings done! Ooh, and ready to harvest. So this should be 2 harvests remaining. It is. And on the next one, if I let the plant go and we get that final harvest, do you remember how it does, like, this? It, like it goes to that state and then it drops its meal lice. I think it then breaks. Like, the plant disappears. You don't get the seed anymore. It's gone. So, that's no bueno. And I think I kind of want to at least test to see if this cheese strat is a thing. Kind of, I'm curious. All these drunk people while you sit at work. People use St. Patty's Day as an excuse to get smashed. I don't. Feels bad. Cool Joseph with 100 purple gems. Update hype. Yeah, buddy. Thank you, Cool Joseph, for the 100 purple gems, man. I appreciate it. How you doing, dude? Here, we'll make sure everything's a priority 9. And Blue Screw, you gotta take care of your stress too, buddy. Who else is stressed? Everybody else is pretty decent. Thank you, man. I appreciate it. And Blobby, reliable rhyme. Thank you, Blobby, for the 100 purple gems, man. Reliable rhyme indeed. I told you guys, I have a concert to attend next Thursday. Look at her. Look at her with the sass. Look at the sass. Look at her. She messes with our schedules like 3 weeks running, and then she sasses us. This is what rhyme does to us, you guys. Can I not do the priority thing? I thought that this worked. I thought that they fixed this. No. And even if I do T of 9, and priority of 9, it doesn't work. Oh, no, that worked that time. Didn't work last time. Whatever. Forgot this game doesn't come with, what is it again? I think it's peanut butter, B-Sip. I think it's peanut butter. I wish we had peanut butter. Thank you for the great gems there, B-Sip. It's appreciated, man. Alright, all the food's harvested, and it should be swept with a priority of 8 stored in this. And then if I crank up the micro musher once more, that moves some things around. And I'm going to have to get that water over here. That's going to be fun. I think there'll be enough room. Oh, fuck. That's telling me it's unreachable. Oh, that's why it's telling me it's unreachable, because they'd have to jump over that. Never mind, it's good. I'm worried about there being not enough oxygen there. I could put an algae terrarium there, but I didn't really want to have to. I have no algae to work with at the moment. Time to crank on that building. Get some more oxygen. Things are going to become stifled. So again, I wanted to test this. If I dig this up, do I get a seed back? How many mealwood seeds do I have? I can't see. I have 24. Do I get 25? Let's see. Yep. So apparently there's a nice cheese strat. If you dig that back up, you get your mealwood seed back, and then you can just plant it. Probably not intended, but on the same token, I've heard it was intended. I've heard disagreeing answers. I haven't really read the forums or anything for that, but I'm going to try it for now while I figure out the update. I'm sure the game's going to glitch out, and I'm going to get like some terrible mechanic that just completely breaks everything I know and love, and it's going to be horrible anyway, so like, the game's going to take advantage of me, so I might as well take advantage of it right now. Why are there bats in this game? I don't know, Carbon. Why aren't there any bats, man? Why no Batman? All the art? You mean this art, Rhyme? You mean this amazing art that Catstar did? That art's pretty good. Pog fucking champ. So, are you a 4 on, where is it, art? You're a 5. You should be able to make masterpieces. Whenever you're ready to start painting, Blue Screw, you get painting, dude. We're so close to getting this stuff done. Here, that's gonna be a 9. That's gonna be a 9. It's an obscenely high priority, I realize it. But I want it to be just gone. That's interfering with my project. Might want to back up your save. Probably. I'll save it again. There you go. Savage plug, Volx. It wasn't a savage plug, it's for Catstar. It ain't for me. Thank you, Bobby, for the 100 purple gems, buddy. I appreciate it. That art is for Catstar. Like, or that shirt is Catstar's baby. I wanted to do well so she can do well, is what it comes down to. So, thank you, Catstar, for the amazing art, and thank you for those who have looked at it, maybe want to buy it. Pretty great. People have asked me 1,000 times, where's the Volx? Do you guys remember early Woodlake stream? Where's the Volx merch? Where's the Volx merch? I'd buy a Volx condom. I'd buy a Volx towel. Like they're saying, like, I'd buy a Volx coffee mug. Like, they're saying all kinds of stupid stuff. What's the biome to the left? It's the cold biome. Repockets the new biome. It's pretty awesome. But now that we finally have a t-shirt, it's kind of cool. It's kind of cool to see. I like it. And it's even better that I get to involve Doodle God Christ and that she's going to make some money off of it. That poor Hatch under the research station. Oh, he kind of is just there in a toasty environment. He can't go anywhere. He's trapped. So I have 3 hatches here. There's 2 on that tile, 1 here, and then there's 1 that's in this corner now. I have a lot of hatches that are trapped, and it's pretty great. I can use them later and start feeding them specific resources. I like having that option. What are the priorities here? Still 8? Awesome. I will buy a tea. How do I order? Exclamation point shirt. It'll give you a link. You do not have to buy one if you don't want one. I mean, if you're not going to wear it or you don't like it, but it's there to help me support Catstar. I do get something back from it. I'm not going to lie to you. But Catstar, I want to split it evenly with her. So that way she can get a little something-something. Drac, thank you for the 1,000 turquoise gems, man. Gotta work on the next badge, and it's Friday. And Beefalo. Thank you, man. I appreciate all the turquoise gems today, dude. You've been ridiculous. I appreciate it, bud. Factory farmed hatches. That's the best kind of hatch, man. That's the best hatch. Hey, at least I'm not just savagely killing them. At least I'm keeping them alive long enough to use them in some fashion. You should be thankful. The hatches should be thankful. I'd buy... That was the other thing, the Volx body pillow. How many times people said they wanted to buy, like, a body pillow with me? I want to buy one, but I feel weird asking. Why would you want to... What, you feel weird asking, like, a family member or something? Let me give her bits then, Volx. It can't. Like, that's all through Twitch. Thank you, Bobby, again, for the 100 purple gems, bud. It's appreciated. You're a narco, which is not objectively bad, but you fart. I'm sorry, Nails, we can't have you. You're a narco. You don't really have anything great for you. You're good at medicine, though, but that doesn't really help me. Huh. You're a good cook, though. But I think CTS has got you beaten. I think you had 7. That I might be wrong, but I don't need a new cook. You're just subpar, Mohri. You're subpar. Yeah, I'm not gonna take you? Yeah, I'm not gonna take you. If I get someone with diver's lungs who's half decent, I'll take him. I'd use it for science. What kind of science? Dirty science? I want you to make these walls, because what I want to do is get the 3 over here done, 3 over here done, and let that water in. Ay, ay, ay. I have to go take a look and see how many people have actually bought the shirt, because this is the first day since the shirt's been available that people have known about it, so I'm kind of curious to see. Is this okay, guys. I have repeatedly enabled this electrolyzer, and I've seen it stuck like that. I think I haven't been producing O2 for a while. I have selected enable building multiple times. They can pathfind to it. I'm going to save. I think we might be glitched, and I might have to either deconstruct that or we're all dead. That thing hasn't been producing O2 for how long? I'm gonna see what happens. Are all people in Marie in the universe Marie for you? Maybe, B-Sip. The shirt's limited. That shirt is the only shirt I have ever had ever on sale, and it is only going to be available for 2 weeks because it's celebrating the 1 year of Twitch partnership. It wouldn't make sense to leave that alone forever. Can I take the bits back after visualization of the body pillow view? Not kidding. Just kidding, but not by much. I don't have a body pillow. I'm sorry, buddy. I do not. They still haven't enabled it. Somebody, please, or we're all going to suffocate. Like, what are you guys doing? Why has this not been fixed? What? Why has this not been fixed? I thought enabled disable had their own priority system. Out of sheer curiosity, I'm going to leave it on 6 for now. I'm going to leave enable on. If they don't enable it in the morning, I'm going to set it to 9 and click enable again. I want to see if it refreshes it. Priority is 2... I know that the priority Y3, but they used to, at least with like deconstruct and opening doors, that had a priority above your priority grid, which was, unless they've changed it, but there, I've made it a 9. So I'm going to see if once they're done with whatever task they have here, if they'll go up and do it. I don't know. I feel like they've changed that, but I want to see it. I want to witness it. Lynn, do you not have a research project? No, you still have a big old research project. What the fuck are you doing? Blobby with 100 purple gems again. That was fast. Everyone's gonna die. There it is. It's a priority thing. They must have changed that. Thank you, Blobby, for the 100 purple gems, man. I appreciate it. We'll get some O2 going here. That'll help us out. Good old Blobby. Gem god. Gem god, gem god, gem god. The one true, the original gem god. Thank you, bud. If I do ladders here... I mean, I kind of want to do, like, 2 spacing, but then I can't do anything. If I put it right next to it, I could put paintings here, and we could use that as, like, a way down for wherever we might go dig. But I kind of also want to keep it too wide. You know what? I'll do one of these numbers. And then I'll be able to put paintings in here, because I want them to have stress relief as they go do stuff. So, there. I'll start building this up. What happened to the oxygen? Well, the electrolyzer was offline for a while. I told them to enable it multiple times, but they didn't. Apparently it's because of the way the priority works, which it didn't used to do that. Yeah, they changed the way a lot of the priorities work, especially the priority tool. They changed the priorities, the way that works. It didn't used to do that. So this is the new update, the new stuff that I'm not used to seeing. So they changed it. It's a new thing. So I said new and changed like 14 times there, but now we know. I don't know why that's a 9. I'd rather them be like 8s. That'll work. No algae. Nope. There's a little bit of algae here, some algae over there, and I think a little bit up top. But this map did not have a lot of algae to work with. And I'm just going to the electrolyzer right away then, because I shouldn't rely on that anyway. I barely have any water, admittedly. I mean, the supercomputer's killing some of the water. There's water here. I need to go find a steam geyser. I don't want to have to use filtration medium. I don't want to start purifying things. I want to go get the steam power. That'd be ideal. That's what I want. Okay, you guys are doing that, which is kind of funny, because that's a six. Psychotic Liar with a 2-month resub. Thank you so much for the 2-month resub, Psychotic Liar. Welcome back to the Herd Friend. Get some boost spam in chat for Psychotic Liar. Thank you, D, for that support. I do indeed appreciate it, man. It means a lot. Thank you, man. Oh, wow, they built all this already. Hot diggity damn, they did that quickly. Thanks, bud. You guys are knucking futs. They're going to have to build themselves out of there, or I'll have to put ladders in here. Well, it makes sense. I'm putting ladders here anyway. So that'll work, and then I'll be able to build this up. Hot damn, Drac. Thank you for the 50 gray gems again, dude. Making it rain. So then I will dig this up with a 7, and that'll open things up. And then I'll go start building this side, and we'll let some water in after we put some tiles here. In fact, I don't need that. There must be patches of algae in the outer areas, usually huge areas. There's never really that much algae out there. I mean, there's a little bit here, but here in the purplish biomes, you'll find some algae deposits, but right here, it's never that much. You burn through algae. Like, when I use one deoxidizer, you burn through algae. It's ridiculous. You're fucked. CTS, you're kind of fucked. That prioritization on that, though. Here. CTS, I'll help you out. No, CTS, I've given you a deconstruct command. You better go deconstruct that if you want to live. Oh my god. Here. Build that. That way we don't kill CTS. And then also, let's dig that up. Blobby with the 54 great gems. In moderation. Jesus Christ, Blobby. Thank you, dude. You're just getting good at this other world. Oh, the other world was doing really well. But this new update has a lot of new mechanics we need to learn to mess around with. So here we are. I'm thoroughly enjoying this new update. There's a lot of crazy shit we have to factor in. I mean, this whole biome just kind of throws a wrench in everything. The cold will eventually, as you can see, work its way. It'll bleed through to your base. That heat will bleed through to your base. I need to get thermo tiles around my base to keep this insulated. It's crazy. Bobby with another 100 purple gems, no messages, clear the cup, eh? Thank you, dude. Can you please explain this game to me? I know nothing of this game and I feel left out. I mean, it's just a space colony simulation game. You make a colony and you try not to suffocate. That's kind of the point. And you usually end up dying a horrible death. But it's great, because it's a good Klei game. So, I don't know. If you're familiar with these games, like RimWorld, I mean, Fallout Shelter, those are some similar titles. I guess if you're just familiar with the way those games work and this kind of genre. It's not Don't Starve. I get asked that a lot. Is it like Don't Starve? No, it's not really like Don't Starve, but it's its own thing. Hey, Volx, get some tams. Yeah, we need to go get some tams and beefalo hats to take care of this freezing biome. Refrigerated, and you're toggling between polluted and sterile. That's really annoying. I could put a filtration thing there, but eh. I won't waste my sand. Leave him alone! Poor CTS, look at this hatch! He's stuck. He's just mauling CTS. There you go. Look at this hatch! You Bobby was defending hatches. After something like that, Bobby would still defend a hatch. Was that not mean? Was that or was that not just incredibly mean? This hatch is going to die. This hatch is an asshole. You know, Lynn, I'm curious. If you move over here, can you shoot him from a distance? Or Lynn could just, like, dance. You okay there, Lynn? What the fuck? What the fuck was that? That was weird. What glass for? What's that glass for next to the dig tool? Glass next to the dig tool? What are you talking about? This over here is ice. There's ice. Is that what you're talking about? Is that what you're talking about? Hatch hole. What a hatch hole. CTS and Lynn. So Lynn, and then I'm gonna put CTS right here. Get blue screw off of that thing and let him go do his stuff. Go do work. You are still, I don't know, it feels like you're not producing enough. That or it's because it's bleeding over here. I thought I told them to auto this door. Here, if I make you a 9, they'll auto that door. I don't like the change on that. I like the way that doors If you gave them a command, they prioritized it above all else. I like that. Rest in peace, Hatch. Thank you, Bobby, with 100 purple gems, man. Talking about the Bit Cup? Wait, what? Any new mobs yet? Nah, I mean, there's the Weezwort. It's not really a mob, per se, but that exists. And it's actually really cool. I like what it does. It emits cold. It's very useful. You're a 7 now. I want that to be finished. They can start working down here. Pretty sure I have better moves, IRL. Care to explain those better moves, IRL, eh? And we'll need to sweep up all that crap. I need a storage compactor room. Storage compactor room. We could put you up top. I still need to dig vertically. I'm going to probably need more beds at some point. I need a mess hall. I might put a storage room just off to the side, though. I might just do that. So, with a 6. Because we're going to need to sweep up everything that's over there. And this can all be a 6. I need just a big fat storage area. I don't like that stuff right there. Why does this shit gotta be here? Why can't I build over it? Why don't they just dig over it whenever I put objects on it? So annoying. Go kill that stuff. Get rid of it. Finish him. What's up, Snowy? How you doing, dude? How many dupes do you like to max out? I did like 10 in my last colony, and that was a nice, comfortable number. You can do more, but I'm still figuring out, you know, like the new update. Blobby, thank you for the 1 gray gem, even though it missed the cup horribly. It bounced. Thank you, man. How's the mealwood doing? Mealwood's doing fine. Got some mealwood up there. Hey, buddy. Toasty environment. I hope you melt. After seeing what that last hatch did, I hope you melt. You're a jerk. You're an absolute jerk. Absolute dick. And why? I thought I made that at like a 7, but I guess not. Missing the cup. When Blobby gets to 1 million, which is 10k, folks, I'm going to bow down. Okay. Where's the wood for the chest you will need? Shut up, Maxi Bird. So that's all a 6. That's relatively low priority. They'll kind of get to it when they need to. This is still first and primary focus. 7. That'll bring the items up. And then... yeah, I'm going to let them do that layer first. In moderation, Blobby with another 45. Thank you, Blobby. I don't know if that's moderation, buddy. I don't know if that's moderation, man, but thank you, dude. Is there any way to help the bit on the bit cup on mobile? I do not believe so, no. How's the temperature? Ooh, nice, because she hasn't been using the supercomputer a lot. I might have to make the supercomputer like a 9 so she primarily focuses on it. But also it doesn't have power, which absolutely explains all that. What's with the pressure in here? I don't know, I have that closed, that closed, that closed. The pressure should be going up. It's because there's no power. Dear. Any plans on using the cold biome to purify contaminated oxygen? It doesn't get cold enough to do that. Anywhere near cold enough to do that. I might use it as like a radiator of sorts. I was thinking about running pipes over these dudes that emit cold stuff. And then cooling the water or whatever I put through there. Another 46 from Blobby. He's killed the bit cup. He's just destroying it. Thank you, Blobby. Oh my god. Once you guys get the ship built, you'll be able to go do work. I mean, you'll have nothing to do in your free time. I can get rid of that ladder. Doesn't need to be there anymore. Make a chest storage area equals graveyard for all your wood. It does. Ready for the boom? Hot damn! Look at it go! Vivi with 1,000 turquoise gems. Just destroying that bit cup. Thank you, Vivi. I do appreciate it. Vivi's good people. Thanks, Vivi. Oh my god, my water supply is hurting. Feels weird, man. So what's the situation here? Oh! No diver's logs. Interior decorator, but I already have one of those, so I don't care about you. You have poop stats. You have 7 strength and you can't dig. You're not bad. Ruby's not great, because not diver's lungs, but not bad. We're going to take Ruby, guys. So if you're a sub, exclamation point, dupe, get your name in the drawing. I'm going to wait a little bit here, and I think we're going to take Ruby. Ruby! Saw someone that fed steam vents into an ice vine. It turned a massive flood of flash water. Yep, because what it'll do is the heat will melt the stuff in here. And this will turn into water too, because it's snow. It's liquefiable. There's like wolframite, which is obviously not something you're going to melt with steam. And there's granite, not something you're going to melt. But you will melt like the ice and stuff. It's pretty funny. Blobby with another 55 in my... he just keeps filling up the bit cup. Thank you, Blobby. I appreciate it, buddy. I'm going to hit roll. Pick winner. Vivi! Oh, look at that! Look at that! Fucking Vivi gets it. Vivi gets it! All right, Vivi. Wasn't Vivi in a different world? I think Vivi was in a different world. I'm pretty sure. Yeah, Vivi was definitely in a different world. V-V-B-L-O-U-M-O-U. I got it, right? I got it. There you go. Let's check your jobs here. Nobody needs to be on combat anymore. You know cook. You both can art. But if I let one person do artsy-fartsy, then you're the... Hey, Lynn. 149. We'll keep one person as the main artist. There's no need to leave that now. Compost, sure. No research. Okay. Who's stressed? Dreams and CTS. Dreams, CTS. And apparently I accidentally opened up the Blizzard thing, like the launcher. I'll just close that real quick. And Vivi with 400 purple gems. Best luck. Best luck confirmed. Thank you, Vivi, for the 400 purple gems. It's appreciated. Yes, we have power again. We're doing things. Thank you, Vivi. Vivi's crazy. Blue screw. The power's fine, buddy. Buddy, it's okay. It's okay. He's just going ham. How many dupes do you like to max out? Oh, I already answered your heart, but it's like 10. 10, 12 is good for me. Blobby again. Thank you, Blobby. I do appreciate it, man. I hope I never sound unthankful. Unthankful? Well, you just know that I'm appreciative. Thank you, buddy. Have I reached dance yet? You'll see. Orange tea. You'll see, Hokey. Yeah, it was BattleNet, the Blizzard launcher. I don't know why I couldn't think of BattleNet at the time, but I thought they said they were getting rid of BattleNet forever ago, like the naming convention, which is really silly because everybody knows it as BattleNet. But I could have swore they said they were getting rid of that. What is a bit worth? One bit is one penny. One bit is one penny. That is how that works. Okay, let's continue, shall we? And we're adding a whole layer. Fuck yes. This is progress right here, peoples. This is progress. And then we'll dig that stuff out. Little bits at a time. I don't want to do it all at once. I'm here, how have you been? I'm doing well, musics. How you doing? Hokey, girl. Hokey, patience. Patience is a virtue. What's up, musics? Experiencing the new update for myself. That's what's what. Any puffs in your world? I've seen one, and he's right here. And he's kind of swimming. And he hasn't produced any slime. And there's still all this contaminated oxygen in here. So I don't think he's doing his job. The last two worlds I've had glitched puffs where they don't do anything. And it's kind of weird. I've also seen it on other people's worlds, too. Drac, goddamn! 500 purple gems from Drac. Oh, look at the bit cup go! Destroyed it! Thank you, Drac. I appreciate it, dude. Oh, there's another puff right here. Here you go. But here, this one's not doing anything either. He's not consuming the oxygen. And he's not making slime. I don't know what's going on. No, Lynn, you said you're back on the computer. Did you see what I meant when I said 149? I have to ask you that. Night, I'll watch the rest tomorrow. Alright, stay. Not a problem. You have a good sleep. Have a nice night. What do we have for food? Muckroot? Do we not have mule lice? I don't have any mule lice. They keep eating the mule lice. I want to make it in lice loaf. Which is funny because we never used to want to do that, but now we do, because water should be unlimited once I find my geyser. That's the only reason I'm using that stupid thing. I should be completely relying on meal wood, which I could. In theory, I could just go back to meal lice. Like, there's no reason I can't. In all seriousness, like, maybe I will. But my food supply has been holding true, so you know what? I'm gonna hold off on that. I told you I can't watch, I'm only listening on mobile. Well, you missed it. You missed, like, the most amazing joke ever. Okay, but what about the purple gems? That's 100 gems, so it's 100 gray gems that makes one purple gem. It is 100 pennies. Are you suffocating on your way back? Yeah, you're suffocating on your way back. That makes sense. There's all that CO2. It's okay, guys, I understand. Make sure you don't suffocate completely, though. They're all gonna run back and, like, mildly suffocate. Catch their breath. They're breathing in that contaminated oxygen. Hey, man, get it out of my base. This is why you don't need to use the filtration medium. They'll breathe it in. Until they fix it, of course. Why are you bastards not digging? You should be digging. I would like you to dig. And I heard that they said when you build over water now, it doesn't delete it. I don't know if that's true. No problem, Daphos. I'm back from my lurk. Welcome back, Carbon. Okay. I think they're working on this project versus this project because of priorities, because this is a 7 and that's a 7. It might be because it's closer or something silly like that. Hey, I want that food harvested up. No. You're harvested. Get harvested. Nada Hooker, thank you for that host, Nada. I appreciate it. How you doing, Nada? It's good to see you. Just in time for the shenanigans in the new world and everything's going wrong. It's brilliant. It's brilliant. Absolutely brilliant. There's the shirt commands. Guys keep asking about the shirt. Well, that's what you could be wearing on your boobies. Or your breasticles. Or your pecs. Whatever you want to call them. There you go. I need to spend cash to give gems. No, you can actually watch ads for free in some places in the world, and then you can get bits for free. So you watch an ad, you're given a bit, and you can give a bit to whoever you want. Whoever you want that's a partner streamer, so you can give it to anybody.